Hello, this is Lord Og. Welcome to I Am Alive. So the last episode, we got to this ledge. This is actually a voiceover. Oh, don't jump too much. But this is actually a voiceover I'm doing here because I recorded this in the day. And as you know, I can't usually record in the day. So I did get disturbed a few times. If you see some skips in it, it's because I had to pause it from time to time to go and do things. But then I came back. So anyway, let's get into the game. So you climb up the red pipe, come round the corner and start climbing outside on these bars here. Now, it's good to put a pit on down somewhere where you can, where you're going to travel a lot. Usually on a bar going up like this, I would. But then I decide not to and I put it on a different bar, but it doesn't matter. So I start to go along there. I realise I really could do with a pit on because I'm starting to get low on the stamina. So I were going to put it on the bar there, but I end up putting it there. Anyway, doesn't matter. Same thing. So you go along here, and as you can see, there's a light in bottom right corner. So we're going to slide down here. And go along to the right, dislodge that pipe, and pick up the soda can. When you've got the soda can, head back and look out. And then we go up here to the left, and you can rest again back at the pit on. So that's my square way there. Now, there is a window over the far side over there that we've got to get to, so I'm just looking which way. So we go up one level, and right over to the end, nearly. And then there is, now in this game, this is a gun, so you get a bullet basically. Now, there isn't many bullets in this game, bullets are few and far between. You're never going to be walking around with about 20 bullets, so don't miss a bullet if you can get one. So climb up here, grab the bullet, and you can also rest your stamina on the ledge. Now, I'm just working out direction again, so when you're happy, just drop back down, and now we're going to go and to the crate, because that's what we're climbing up here for. We're climbing up the outside of this building because we're trying to get to the crate that's got the medicine in for May. So I start to go for it, and then I bottle it again and think, well, what if I don't make it? So instead, I'll go back to the piton. And then I gain a bit of trouble here, but you just press right mouse to drop and then left mouse to catch the bar, so it's all good. So I'll rest at the piton again, get my stamina back. And then off we go again. Just checking the direction. Yeah, I found a bit of time in day, so I thought, well, I'll record it, but I'll not put no voice. I'll do a voiceover later. And yeah, I had to keep pausing it and that. So this edit's probably going to jump a little bit because I had to keep pausing it from time to time to go and do things and then come back to it, etc. So yeah, but at least I've explained it now. So anyway, we'll climb up the outside of the building. We'll go along here. I grab another pit on because I didn't really need to, but I had enough spare and I didn't want to risk falling. So I wanted to fill my stamina. So I did do that. I come across here, climb up the bars, and there's the top bar here that comes out. Crawl along it and then jump over to the crate. Of course, if you miss that jump, it's bad. And the cutscene will come off where you pick up the medicine. There's the medicine.
Here they are.
And you get hook. Grappling hook. So once you've got the medicine and the grappling hook, you now need to get away from here. It's a lot easier now. And you can see there's a spinny thing on the screen. You'll see it better in a second.
Now.
Yeah, it's there and it says letter E. So press letter E and you'll throw out your grappling hook, swing, and jump. This time. Ready, jump. Yep. There you go. Walk across the wooden platform, and now we've got another one there. So you can change your direction in midair with grappling hook. So don't worry, you can make it comfortable for the jump. So I turn a bit to the left and then jump, and there we go. Okay, so it takes me a second to remember things here, looking around, and slowly it starts to dawn on me where I've got to go. Oh, down here. So down I go. And I know I've got to get across to a ledge on the right-hand side. You'll see me look at it over there somewhere. And I see one of them spinning things. It's too far away because I don't quite remember where I'm supposed to be looking. And then I see it. There it is. So we throw it up there. Now you turn in midair. So you push right and you'll turn in midair. And then jump and hold left mouse button so that you catch all the pipes. The bars, sorry. And then from here, you can move around to the other side and then press E and jump from there and swing across. And nope, don't let go. Come on, Michael, let go. There we go. And there we go, we got across. Okay, so what we do now is we'll go forward to this slope. Now stand at the top and wait. There's an earthquake, well, a tremor. Let the tremor pass. If you try and go down the slope beforehand, you can hurt yourself. So go down to the bottom, and there's a pit on your right, just the side of the stairs. There it is. So go and pick up the pit on, and then head to the window. Now, once you get to the window, there's some rolling to do, some sliding and rolling. This one can be quite tricky, so just watch what I do and you should be fine. So you climb through the window, go down, drop onto the ledge here. Now, as you drop off, hold right mouse button so that you plant your feet and slow yourself down. Hold left mouse button and you'll grab the pipe. Now, you can let go of both. Now you've got the grab, but now you've grabbed it. Now, press right mouse button again and you'll let go. Roll over a bit and press left mouse button and you'll catch the pipe. You get the idea. Jump climb across, and then we're going to come across here. We're going to jump climb across again. Don't worry, yes, your stamina's going down, but it doesn't matter. You're level with that ledge now, so just let go and let yourself fall. You're fine. Now, there's a medical crate on your left, a supply crate, but it's been used, so it's no good. Let's drop down over here. Let's get our gun out first, just to show everybody. Then we'll drop down. Now, you've got to roll. Roll quickly. Roll, 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 then grab that pipe there. See, it's not much of a room. You haven't got a lot of room, but you can do it. Now, as you let go, start pushing over to the right again and roll instantly so you don't hit them pipes and die. Catch that one. Now, you've got two choices. You can just let go and roll to the right between the gap. There's a gap there between, like this. You'll see me do it. There you go. See, I nearly fell through the gap. That's the risk if you go that way. You can actually go left and it's a bit easier. But then I came over to the left anyway and... because it was the concrete's a little bit more gentle to slide to, and there's a bit of pipe there if you want to catch it. You don't have to. And then once you're at the bottom, you're on the concrete, get your gun out again, show everybody again, and then not really. So anyway, you come over here, you see you're going towards that. That's going to be the exit to the level, so that's what we're aiming for. So let's head forward, and we're going to have to do a swing, a big swing. There it is. So, connect and swing. Now, we've got to catch them bars. So, it's a case of press space to jump off and then hold left mouse button down and catch the bars. Come down, grab hold of the red bar. There we go. And we go along to the left. We can climb down the bar there and then drop to the ledge below, which you'll see me do. And one more. Now, as you get down here, you'll hear a guy calling for help. He's a survivor. Now, we are wanting to help him. He's actually one of the guys that tried to kill us earlier. Well, he isn't. He's from that group. Well, anyway, I'll tell you. So first, we'll drop down onto this ledge, go across this bar and onto this beam here. And you climb up and there's some... oh, what's it called? Something to do with having oral. oral hydration salt. Sorry about that. I knew it was something to do with oral. So we're going... along here, and with these bricks there, so we can drop onto them. Just climb off, jump off the edge. Now, if you remember, there were a group earlier that we killed that said somebody had been hurt. Let's just leave him. Well, that's who we are here. That's who he is. So what you do is you give him a medical kit. And you kind of take his hand off because it's trapped underneath that rubble. So with medical kit and that, you take his arm off, or you take a bullet off. That he had dropped, or a gun. So now you've got two bullets for your gun, that's good. Yeah. And he tells you that the... Well, you can hear it. But if you look hard enough, tells you that every time there's a quake, all the items get mixed up. And a place where there weren't items before can suddenly now have items. So after a quake, it's good to look round places you've been, because there might be something new. Now, where do I go? Okay, so what we've got to do is we've got to get back to the platform above. So we need to get back basically to where we were. So we'll go to these bars over here, and we jump up, climb up the bars. You've got to kind of jump climb to both of these, but you've got plenty of stamina. Climb up. Then we walk along here, or run along here. And then we jump over to here where we were looking earlier, and grab the bar. There we go. You can do that by holding left mouse button, as I've said. Now just keep tapping right mouse button and you'll drop down here. And you'll drop down till you get to the bottom. then there you go. The white light is the end of the level. So just casually walk into it looking good.